Oh shit. They got the Mortal Kombat coming. You know what I'm saying? You know, I'll be kicking it like Liu Kang and then, you know what I'm saying? When I come through with the Scorpion, he's like, get over. You know what I'm saying? Sub-Zero in this bitch. You feel me? Or no, let me see who else up. Who I be using? Who I be using? Let me see what they're talking about. Man, like and subscribe, man. Comment, all that good stuff. You know, I'm gonna tell y'all then anyway. Let's get it.
It is time.
Bro, I've been playing Mortal Kombat since the Nintendo days,
Time
boy.
to wake up.
You know that one? You know the one where when you beat like you playing with somebody or whatever, and you beat them, and then at the end they got them falling from that long ass that tower well or whatever the hell it is, and they fall on the spikes. I've been playing since them days,
New
boy.
reality.
I
To
thought
a
that shit
blank
was graphic as
canvas
hell.
that I have painted in with warmth and peace.
They gonna
In
let
my
you
new
roam around or
reality,
what?
the choice is yours. Whether to live in quiet serenity or bloody strife.
I said, boy, what the hell are you looking at?
To dwell in joyous prosperity or bitter rivalry.
I covered that up. So you've been masked up before COVID.
You can face each other
damn
as sworn enemies.
Bro, I swear, Sub-Zero and Scorpion, they be like changing looks, bro. What happened to the old when they had the mask with, you know, yeah, they always have the thing over their face, but I'm talking about like the little shiesties and shit they had going. You know?
Or united as brothers. But a storm is brewing. And soon you will discover that even in this new era, one constant remains. There is always something worth fighting for.
Damn. God damn. Bro. I swear, bro. Who? Listen. Whoever is the graphic designer coming up with the ideas, bro, you sick. You got a sick vibe, boy. Bro. Damn. Hold on.
There is always something worth fighting for.
Damn, my boy. Damn. Don't know if I want to be using that finishing move. You know what I'm saying, bro? Over here, going saw a lot of. Was funny.
You have chosen to defy peace. Then you have chosen war with
That's no good ass graphics though, boy.
the
Bro.
God.
Damn. God. Damn. What the hell? They drop it on my birthday. They drop it on a real one birthday. Oh shit. So look, this is how it gonna go. Yeah, since y'all rock with me, right? Y'all each watching this is gonna send me a dollar. And then when September 19th come, I'll collect the money on Cash App. You know, so y'all go cash at me a dollar. Then I'll go collect the money on Cash App. Then I'm gonna go get it. Boom! Hey, Hey, don't be trying to front on your boy, man. But shit, no, I gotta see that shit. I gotta see that shit one more time, bro. That shit's crazy, bro. Distant remains. Like, the shit look hard, though.
There is always something worth fighting for. You have chosen to defy peace. Then you have chosen war with a god.
Y'all let me know. What? All right. I'm trying to remember some finishing moves on the most recent one they got. What's your favorite character, bro? Who's your favorite character on, like, the most recent Mortal Kombat? Or over the years, who's your favorite character? I think the hardest finish, though, that I can remember. Damn, I can't even remember right now. I felt funny one that I remember was that Johnny Cage or whatever. He was like, here's Johnny, and pop up out of there. Like, that motherfucker. God damn, boy, y'all graphic as hell, dude. Am I even going to be able to post this? There's a lot of blood, killing, and some other shit I just seen going on. Like, damn. But shit, I'm ready, though. I'm ready September 19th. Ooh, we going to be lit. Oh, and I know 2K going to probably drop around the same time. Call of Duty should be out, too. I don't know if I'm gonna get Madden again, bro. I swear Madden just be copy and paste, bro. I swear to you. And like, I can't be sitting here in the pocket, clean pocket. I throw a pass, the receiver over there, and he throwing it over there. Like, come on, bro. I can't do that. So like, I don't know about Madden, but I look like, it does look like I'm about to get this. So when all the homies come over, we can get it on with the Mortal Kombat. I'm whooping everybody's ass. Everybody's ass can get it. Promise you that. But anyways, hope y'all like the vid. Comment down below. Hit the notification bell. Invest in yourself. Invest in yourself. Believe in yourself. Manifest your dreams. Speak it into existence. Lay a brick each day. Like King Nip say, neighborhood Nip, lay a brick each day. Because one day you're just going to wake up, you're going to look around like, damn, I got a whole brick wall in front of me. Ooh! So get to it, man. Make sure you drink your water, you take your vitamins, you brush your teeth, you floss daily, wash your asses, use deodorant. Sip! I'm going to catch y'all on the next video.